いやみんなモダン楽しそうだったな。
こんにちは。Welcome to another installment of Jeremy Superstar Corner. I hope everyone enjoyed Grand Prix Kobe. What's that? Too busy doing commentary and you did not show off your talent? If it's your case, I just got the thing for you. Two perfect decks for enjoying modern. These decks are filled to the brim with powerful cards. Hmm? No friend to play against, you say? Well, I got the deal for you. Call within 30 minutes to receive a limited time bonus. We will even give your opponent one as well. So call us now at...
すいません、デッキセット一つお願いします。
Special delivery for Mr. Area 3.
Cool.
No. No.
Pretend it's okay.
Cool. No, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no,
no,
Camerino?
No green.
Next time, next time. Vale, vale. Ya voy.
Basics. Basic land.
Which one?
In graveyard.
No.
No?
Okay, so go.
まあ、じゃあこうして
。
Cool.
Effect.
Target himself.
Yes.
Seven.
はい。
はい。
そうです。
I think the black green matchup and against Death Shadow depends if you play Liliana of the Veil. If Death Shadow play Liliana of the Veil, it's definitely much better because it's top deck matchup. And the Eldrazi against Eldrazi, I think it's better for the Eldrazi Rosa. Yeah, because it goes bigger. So I think pressure is not enough for white black. So at the end, you can play Ulamog, Yugi, and Kong easily. So I think it's a good matchup for me. Thank you. Thank you. What do you think about this matchup, Shuta?
Well, Midokuro and Death Shadow are a little bit of Midokuro's advantage. Death Shadow is a little bit difficult. Red Crow and Eldrazi are how to match up. まあ、かなりきついゲームで、でも毎回ね、俺が衣装悪い時2個ぐらい落とされるんで、ね、どうなってね、このね、企画、嫌がらせかなっていうね、ボコボコにね、しようぐらいのね、企画なのかなと、ね、最近思い始めましたね。まあでも、まあいろいろモダンは七分になって楽しかったです。ハデレイチャンネルでは、このような対戦や、まあいろいろな配信を行っていますので、まあ、ぜひチャンネルのご登録をお願いします。
お願いします。
では、この辺、ご視聴ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。